the other way. Johnson with room, cuts it back at the 50. A big time gain for South Florida, and that's the type of play they've been desperate for.
Quick pop, touchdown, Johnson. Beat the blitz like it wasn't even there. Touchdown, Taurus Johnson.
Brophy in trouble. He is so elusive. And again, deep downfield. Caught inside the 5-yard line, Taurus Johnson.
And he's done that several times throughout his career here. He just gets open. He can make that big play.
Two-step drop, sets up those feet, throws a wobbler, and it's caught. Taurus Johnson.
Well, Taurus Johnson is one of those guys that the coaching staff said he is the key to our offense. It may not show up in the numbers, but guess who was missing during those three losses, that three loss stretch? The one guy that was missing was Taurus Johnson. He comes back in, and they start winning again, finishing up the season with three straight wins. He's a big receiver over the middle. He can do a lot of different things, gives them a lot of versatility, and he makes them a very good offense.
Three to Johnson. One-handed catch by Taurus Johnson.
Are you
Whoa, what a catch.
Are you kidding me? Taurus Johnson, their leading receiver. When you ask the coaches about him, they just say he's a playmaker. Well, but you don't get any better than this. That's Sports Center material right there.
From the 21, Brophy going to the end zone. It is juggling. Is it a catch? No signal. No.
A well-thrown ball. You see Taurus focusing, concentrating. You got to bring that in.
Ooh.
After review, the receiver had possession with a foot inbound.